A salmonella outbreak caused by onions has now expanded to 43 states, infecting 640 people. The CDC says at least 85 of the infected have been hospitalized. The FDA warns not to eat any onions from Thompson International Incorporated. The advice applies to red, white, yellow, and sweet onions. The CDC says to check your homes for the recalled products and throw them away immediately.